Hey guys, Keith here. I was planning on getting up today and getting some drone shots of the start of the Iditarod, but it's 30 below here in Fairbanks. Too cold to fly the drone, so I'm walking with my two friends down to the start, which is just a short way from my house. And we're gonna try to get some shots with our cameras. So we got to cross the Chena River here, and I'm expecting I'm gonna bust my butt. These boots are slick. And there's the Princess Hotel. That's where the race is starting. We had to walk a couple hundred yards, but we're just about to the start. We just seen a dog sled team take off, so pretty cool. Oh. All right, let's move closer where we can get some good shots. Mr. Morrison is 600 millimeter lens. Whoa, about fell down. Got some bright colors.
When's the last time you visited Spike Mountain? Woohoo!
coming to the starting chute, we have bib number 67 from Ketchum, Idaho. Please welcome Trent Herbst. Trent Herbst, 46, was born and raised in Wisconsin. He completed his education at the University of Wisconsin La Crosse with a major in elementary education and has been a teacher.
Yeah, no, that's the way to get around. And we gotta walk. Look how deep this is.